Also in Dauphin County, Harrisburg police are investigating a shooting that happened around 5 p.m. Saturday. Police say this was near 6th and Radnor Streets. One person was injured. They are expected to be okay. Police believe this is an isolated incident. It's still under investigation. No word this morning on any arrests.